The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Well, the queen of the boardroom, none other than Stephanie.
Introducing the participants. First, from Greenwich, Connecticut, Stephanie McMahon.
Gotta wonder what kind of nerves this superstar is feeling right now.
Yeah, but Byron, in this situation, you can't think about anybody else but who you're in the ring with. Focus on the one other opponent before they start pouring in and overflowing the ring.
She is the most powerful woman in all of sports entertainment.
Always ready to battle in the boardroom and the ring.
Blair Davenport, a young woman who won't let any competitor get in her way, and she does whatever she wants to do.
A world-traveled competitor looking to make her mark in WWE.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Wellington, New Zealand, Blair Davenport.
Confidence has got to be key because she is well aware that if she wants to go on a main event WrestleMania, she has to go the distance here tonight.
Here's a woman who has plans to send a message to the women's locker room every time she steps into the ring.
Yeah, hoping to strike fear in the hearts of the entire division, as she's done in the past.
Has been a master of mind games already, and she's only getting started. The Royal Rumble match is here, and just look at the first two superstars in the ring. Both extremely determined to go all the way in this one.
But we all know, Cole, that is far easier said than done. They're not just going to have to deal with each other in this one. There are a bunch of just as hungry superstars who have yet to come out here, looking to be the last one standing as well.
All it takes is 1 second to eliminate someone over the top, guys. 1 second of luck, good or bad. You think the queen is focused?
And that's it for Stephanie
McMahon. She's been eliminated.
Dragged around into a neck breaker. Charlotte with a nice reversal. Oh, gripping the jaw.
My goodness. That's insulting.
Which superstar is this going to be? We've been waiting for pure focus, ready to seize her moment. A possible elimination in progress. Bulldog brings them down. That offense taking a toll on her.
Get ready.
Stinging right to the back. Oh, man, by the hair. And
she can to wear down her opponent before
showing the world just how much fight she's got left.
Taking the easy way.
This won't win for the Royal Rumble match, but it's
things look bleak. She's able to escape.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
We could have an elimination here. gonna drop Toro face first. And that was an effective attack, guys. Round and around we go.
Has been eliminated.
Oh, man. She's in a predicament here.
Yeah.
starting to rock. Bear slam! And the assault to that area continues. Sustaining the attack above the neck region.
In the corner, needs to recover.
Look out!
Maurice has been even.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down. What an environment this is. All eyes are glued to this battle.
Clearly targeting the shoulder.
Go! Takedown. Ooh, she just took it down. The fatigue is setting in for her.
takedown.
Liv trying to rally the dummy.
The winner has been eliminated.
Fence chop echoing through the arena. Unbelievable athleticism.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out. Now we see Morgan.
And has been eliminated.
Moments away from yet another gladiator entering the Rumble.
Buffet strikes.
Kick from behind.
Oh, man, there she comes.
Look at the determination on her face.
Another big move.
Oh, a knee to the face. Here we go. Them right where they want them, into the corner. Counting it down, who's it gonna be? Oh, that backfired out.
Zoe setting it up.
Dragon suplex.
Talk about a bad landing.
Look who it is.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. Abdominal stretch. It's looking to find an escape from the... She turns it around.
Look at her taking in all the energy from the crowd.
Who's it gonna be, fellas? And here's the match we've been waiting for. Pure focus, ready to seize the moment. Boom! Head kick connects.
She avoids the contact.
This is get trouble right now. Just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Oh, my goodness. Get ready.
German suplex. You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, she's looking drained, Cole. I don't know how much is even left in.
Beautiful suplex. Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Inelegant exit, but
Cody Stark has been eliminated.
Beautiful athleticism. Oh, Kenrata. Oh, impressive counter.
Get ready. Ivy steals clear there.
She found it.
Oh, and a knee. And another.
Oh, pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Pump handle suplex.
Oh, that's right. You can see the marks forming already.
Oh, fiery lariat. Improving a bit slippery for them there.
Overhand chop. Flawless takedown. Executed takedown. it up. Boom! Swinging reverse FTO. And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
From the crowd now.
She's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Oh, clothesline! Oh, there's a response against Eve.
Sent into the corner.
Able to reverse.
Look at this.
She sent to the outside.
Ivy Nile has been eliminated.
Well measured.
Look out! Spine buster.
Pump kick on target.
Could very well get dumped out of here.
Someone call a dentist.
Stomping away.
This could be it. Elimination time. Setting it up. Boom. Last stat there.
Picking up speed.
Penalty kick.
And JC Jane gets all of the discus big boot.
Rapid fire stops to the back.
From the top.
Oh, she lands
big form.
Oh, toss across. And an elbow drop to the arm.
Right in the face.
Mounted palm strikes. Boom! And a big boot.
Vicious reversal with an elbow right to the mush.
Uh-oh. This could be it.
She's saying, let's go, bring it.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Taking off from the ropes. Oh, my God, what an elbow. Ooh, that hurt right in the...
Becky Lynch looking to secure the win.
Oh, man, slam.
And the agony has no reason to end as we see her tapping out in pain.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
To escape, that was a jawbreaker.
Boom. Oh, kick connects.
Becky Lynch, horse-a-run, man-handle slam.
And Lynch showing there's still quite a bit of fight left in her.
Yeah, Becky has to be contemplating how to end things here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
The STF is applied.
eye, and it's snug by the looks of it.
Why on earth would you apply a submission during the Royal Rumble match? This is terrible strategy.
She won't fade. She just won't fade. She keeps fighting.
Watch her set up in the corner.
Connects. Trying to take over, nicely done.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck. Earth-shaking power slam.
With that sharp elbow.
Ooh, avoided the attack with a nasty chop block.
Series of reversals. Guided down with force.
Hooked up.
Oh, this is unique.
Backpack face buster.
With the slam. Ichinoku driver.
Intercepted by the man. And Lynch was scouted there.
Sister, look at these serious boots.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
The target's been acquired once more.
Savage knee to the face.
And she's trying one more time.
Boom! Knee right to the face.
An offensive burst leaves JC struggling.
Yeah, JC is falling into trouble here. Look at this, just unloading.
Nasty stop to finish it off.
Placed in the corner, battling to stay alive now. DDT plants them. Looking for elimination here.
Belly to back suplex.
No!
Kick to the spine.
And that could be it. That might be the last punishment she can absorb.
Her body can only take so much before we see a... What an achievement! Congratulations!
Here is your winner, the Russian Gladiator.
Look at this superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
Yep, that's what we call a good day at the office.